Hi students, welcome to this session. In the last session, we have completed Unit 3 lesson Municipality and Corporation. In this today's session, we are going to see about the book evaluation answers. Children, choose the correct answer. Mugilan's uncle's house is in the dash ward. 5th, 10th, 11th is given. The Mugilan's uncle's house in the 10th ward, children, 10th ward. Mayor is called as the dash of the corporation. Father, mother, brother. And the mayor is called as the father of the corporation. The number of corporation that have been established in Tamil Nadu is 50. Town panchayat functions in place where the population exceeds 5,000 people. The head of the municipality is called the dash president. The head of the municipality is called the president. Fill in the blanks. The oldest corporation of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. The oldest corporation of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. The father of local self-government is Lord Ribbon. Lord Ribbon. The Balwant Roy Mehta Committee recommended a three-tier panchayat raj system in 1957. The tenure of municipality is how many years? 5 years. Match the following: rural local body, grama panchayat, ribbon building, Lord Ribbon. Neyveli township. Neyveli township. Town panchayat, more than 5,000 people. Mayor, corporation. Mayor is in the corporation. Fill in the box. Here, table column is given as who is the head? Municipality, corporation. Who is the head? Chairperson. In corporation, the head is the mayor, M-A-Y-O-R, mayor. Second one, number of members in municipality is 152. Corporation, 15. That is given it's here itself. The tenure of municipality members is 5 years. The tenure of corporation is 5 years. That is also 5 years. Fourth one, the officer of the municipality is commissioner. In corporation also, there is a commissioner. C-O-M-M-I-S-S-I-O-N-E-R, commissioner. Fifth one, revenue. Revenue is the source of income is the house tax. In municipality, house tax. Corporation, the source of revenue is professional tax. Professional tax. Answer in one word. What is the total number of municipalities in Tamil Nadu? 152. The total number of municipalities in Tamil Nadu is 152. Give an example of township. Give an example of township. Neyveli. What is the name of the recently declared 14th corporation? That is Nagarkovil. N-A-G-E-R-C-O-I-L, Nagarkovil. How is the chairperson of a corporation called? The chairperson of a corporation is called as mayor, M-A-Y-O-R, mayor. Answer in short. What are the duties of corporation? The duties of corporations are constructing and maintaining city roads, creating and maintaining parks, providing drinking water facility, removing garbage. Write the structure of the local bodies. The structure of the local bodies can be classified into two: the urban local bodies and rural local bodies. The rural local bodies can be divided into three. That is the corporation, municipality and town panchayat. The rural local bodies can be divided into three: district panchayat, panchayat union, and village panchayat. What is the total number of corporations in Tamil Nadu? The total number of corporations in Tamil Nadu is 15, Chennai being the oldest. What are the sources of income of municipality? Money from central and state government as grants. Money from the people as taxes. Money from the people as taxes. How is the president of municipality elected? The president of municipality is elected by the people directly. Answer in detail. What are the duties of municipality? The duties of municipality are providing street lamps, constructing roads, removing garbage dumps, providing good drinking water, maintaining local market. That's all about this unit 3 lesson, municipality and corporation children. We have completed unit 1, 2, 3 children. So learn well. Thank you. Have a nice day, children. I'll give the dictation word, children. Municipality, municipality. Corporation, corporation. Local, local. Local bodies, bodies. Panchayat, panchayat. Locality, locality. Chairperson, chairperson. Tenure, tenure. Members, members. Providing, providing. Sources, sources. Removing, removing. Garbage, garbage. Garbage. Dumps, dumps. Dumps. Taxes, taxes. That's all, children.